welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Friday Night SmackDown! Now, my partner Riddle and I are very, very, very excited to be here tonight. But I got to admit to you, my partner and I are also sick and tired of the chase. Now, it's very obvious to Riddle and I that the Usos don't have the balls to make any decisions for themselves.
Ooh.
And it's very obvious to me and my partner and all of you, I am sure, that Roman Reigns is the only person that makes any decisions in the bloodline.
Hey, and I gotta give the big dog, you know, his props. I mean, at WrestleMania Backlash, Randy, I thought we had that match in the bag. But then Roman hit me with that spear, and we lost. My bad, bro. But one thing I'm really good at, it's one of the things I'm best at, is seeing patterns. It's like my sixth or even seventh sense. Huh. You know, and one thing I've noticed is every time the Usos can't handle business, Roman Reigns comes in and handles it for them.
Yeah, yeah, you're right. You're right. And you know what? I am sick and tired of it. I know you're sick and tired of it. I know the WWE Universe is sick and tired of it. Am I right? Okay, and since the short and sweet of it is that RK-Bro wants, demands to become the WWE Undisputed Tag Team Champions of the World, so Big Dog, Tribal Chief, the Mountain, Moment Maker, Roman Reigns, whatever you want to call yourself, get your happy ass out here to my ring.
Whoa, Roman's not in the right place.
Been here for 20 years, but I do believe Roman's the landlord right now.
Well, this is about as far from Roman Reigns as you can get. Sami Zayn.
Wearing a bloodline shirt.
Boys, come on. Do you not understand how things work here at SmackDown? Snap your fingers and get Roman Reigns to come out whenever you summon him? That's not how it works. However, as locker room leader, I am happy to address this on his behalf, okay? In fact, I think I speak for the bloodline. I think I speak for the entire SmackDown locker room. I think I speak for the entire WWE Universe when I say, nobody wants to see this tag team title unification match.
What? That's not accurate, obviously.
More importantly, you don't want this tag team title unification match, because if it happens, you will lose. Now look, I'm trying to handle this like a leader would handle this. I'm trying to address this with diplomacy, okay? Look, you guys have a good thing going. RK-Bro, everyone loves it. You're the Raw Tag Team Champions. What I suggest...
they cut him off, the champions.
What I suggest is that you take your Raw Tag Team titles and you go back to Raw and don't come back. Just go and don't come back.
Wait a minute. I told Roman Reigns I wanted him to come out here. What are you, Roman Reigns' errand boy? What are you doing out here, Sammy?
Yeah, Samoan Sammy. You know what, Sammy? I think I'm going to call you Rusty, because your hair is the color of rust. Rusty.
Looks like a Rusty.
Abrupt change of subject there for Riddle.
My name is not Rusty. My name is... Shut up. My name is not Rusty. It's Sami Zayn, the locker room leader, okay? So let's get that straight. And look, what I'm about to say is not a threat. It's not a threat, okay? I'm just saying you should think about how you talk about Roman Reigns and the bloodline. Because the last person that disrespected them was Shinsuke Nakamura. And if you watched last week, what happened? I said that I would take care of it, and I did. I said I would personally handle it, and I did. I handled that.
Oh, so... Now, wait a minute. So you're not an errand boy for Roman Reigns. You're actually making some calls for the bloodline.
Well, I don't have an official title per se, but...
Well, no, it sounds like you're a shot caller, so to speak. Like, you basically are making calls and getting things done, and I think that's pretty cool, Sam.
Well, I guess it is kind of cool, yeah.
It's very cool.
It's cool, yeah.
You're not just out here running your mouth. You're a vital part of SmackDown.
Exactly. You get it. Yes.
I get it. So I think I got the perfect idea, guys. Look, hear me out. You're out here, you're a shot caller, you make decisions. I think this is perfect. I think this is absolutely perfect. Do this for us, Sammy. Make the match right here tonight. Sami Zayn versus Riddle. If Riddle wins, we get our unification match for the WWE Tag Team Championship.
Wow.
What do you say?
Come on, Sammy.
You make the calls, you're calling the shots. Sammy, this is... You could make a lot of people happy right now.
Come on, Rusty. Come on, Rust.
What do you say, Sammy? What do you say? Rusty! Rusty!
Okay, calm down. Okay.
Come on,
you know what? Okay, fine. Let's do it.
How about can Sammy, Rusty make
good
that
man,
decision?
Good man.
However,
no, don't boo. Listen, these things are very complicated. There's no way it's going to happen tonight. Maybe in a week or two. You don't understand. SmackDown is complicated. I have to run these things up the flagpole. Let me talk to Paul Heyman. Let me talk to Roman Reigns. Let me get this all figured out.
Sammy, hold on a second. Hey, listen, while I can't agree with you competing on behalf of the bloodline, I think we all would like to see a match between you and Riddle. Therefore, it is official. And Sammy, the match starts right now.
Sami Zayn just can't keep his balance.